Greetings. I bought a Bible last month from a discount distributor. So as to avoid possible legal repercussions, I will not name them up front. Still, I think I was cheated. In the new discount Bible, I was reading John and came across this. John 1:29. The next day he saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of a few." Odd, I thought. I seem to recall something similar in my King James. I was going to return it, but as I was repacking it, I found an errata page in the box. It read, "During editing, certain controversial statements have been adapted to more clearly align with accepted doctrine. Please insert the attached page to correct the incorrect translation of John 1:29. Good enough, I thought. At least they caught their error and included this free of charge. Still, I'll probably have to tape or staple it in place so I don't lose it. John 1:29. The next day he saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of some people." Now this was even more mystifying. I was sure that something was amiss. Then I noticed the second errata page. During compilation, John 1:29 has been re-clarified to reflect accepted teachings. Corrections arrived too late, however, for inclusion in the final printing. Please include this final rendition of the scriptures. John 1:29. The next day he saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of only the elect." Now I was truly nonplussed. So I dug through the paperwork and sale receipt. I found a phone number and quickly dialed. It was the weekend, so I got their answering machine. And then it hit me. "You've reached the offices of Calvinist Publishing. If you are of the elect, please leave a message. We'll get back to you because if you matter to God, you matter to us. If not, it really doesn't matter now, does it?" Just think about it. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.